I'm applying evolutionary and ecological principles to the study of lung cancer to better understand response to natural products. This is unique because this research has never been done, and we're the first to use natural products in studying non-small cell lung cancer. The benefit of using these natural products is that current cancers haven't developed a resistance like they've done to chemotherapies and targeted therapies. These natural products come from medicinal plants that are found all over the world in different countries, and we're using these plants because we want to promote ways to better improve ecological health. Currently, we've looked at internal factors that influence the tumor, such as diversity and its environment. However, next steps, we're going to use external factors, such as the drug, to see how the tumor reacts to the natural product. This experience was fantastic because it allowed me to work with Dr. Mitchell, who has provided me many opportunities throughout my career at Lafayette. She's so inspiring. She loves what she's doing. She's super passionate. She's taught me how to think critically. She's taught me how to persevere when data has been very tricky to either find or interpret. And she's just been an amazing mentor. These research experiences that Lafayette have provided me have been incredibly beneficial in giving me the tools I need to better understand what I want to do with my careers for my time after Lafayette.